Hey everyone, my name is Brooke Hemingway and I'm a Diamond Sapphire Ambassador with Plexus. And today I wanted to come to you and talk to you about how to invite people to events. A lot of times we get really overwhelmed when there are several events going on in a month and we think, oh my gosh, do I have to invite all of my potentials to all of these events? And the first answer is no. You don't want to overwhelm your potentials, and not every single event is the best fit for every single person. For example, if you have a friend that is not active on Facebook, they're more active on Instagram, you would be more prone to invite them to a Zoom event or a physical in-person get together, or maybe a three-way call. But if you have somebody that is active on Facebook and they love reading posts and they're active in that community, inviting them to a three-day or a seven-day challenge is perfect. And so when you look at your list of potentials, you have to take a look at the events that are planned in your team for that month, and then you have to differentiate which event is going to be the best for which potential. So when you're thinking about inviting people to an event, you also want to make it very simple. You don't want to overwhelm them with a super long message, and you also don't want to make that event their very first exposure to Plexus. I am a big believer that the very first thing you should do is establish, first and foremost, a relationship with that person. Once you have a good relationship with that person, then you approach them and you ask them to either watch a video, read a testimonial, or allow you to share your story with them so that they at least understand a little bit what Plexus is about. Honestly, guys, if you invite people to a 7-day or a 3-day or a 5-day challenge, or you invite them to a 30-minute Zoom as their first exposure, that is gonna feel probably a little bit overwhelming to them because they have never even watched any video about Plexus. They haven't read any stories. They don't really know why you're doing this. And so your very first thing that you want to do is send a video, send a story, send your story, send something if they are open to learning about Plexus. Once they have read that story, watched that video, listened to your story on Plexus, then it's okay to invite them to an event. An event could be a Zoom call, it could be a Facebook event, it could be any kind of challenge that you do, and they've already had their first little baby exposure to Plexus. Now, you can give them that first little baby exposure to Plexus within 5 minutes. It doesn't have to take a long period of time, but in doing that, you're giving them some preparation to get them ready and excited for the event. If they watched a video, they read a testimonial, or they read your story, and they had even just a little bit of interest, at that point, you are free to invite them to an event, okay? So again, the first thing is to understand that when you have a number of events and Zoom calls and activities that are going on your team in a month, it's so, so important that you do not allow yourself to be overwhelmed. Think of these things as a huge blessing. These things are actually opportunities for you to plug potentials into throughout the month. So if you have a lot of activities going on, choose to not be overwhelmed. Pull out your planner, pull out your calendar, and write those events in there. When are you doing challenges? When are you doing events? When are you doing Zooms? Then take a look at your potentials, your active potentials, or the people that you would like to share Plexus with that month, and think about what event would be a good fit for them. And then when you reach out to them, you're not inviting them to something every single week or every single day. You're not feeling overwhelmed by the number of invitations you have to send. You are learning how to differentiate and put people into the right type of event. Guys, having lots of things going on in your team every single month is a blessing. It is an opportunity for you to plug people in every single week. There is always going to be something every single week that you can plug potentials into. And if you are working your IPA like a boss every single day, at least during the week, 5 days a week is what I tell people, at least 5 days a week, you're building relationships, you're reaching out to people, you're asking them if they're open to learning more, you're asking for their feedback on our products, on our business, if they'll allow you to share your story. You're doing that 5 days a week. You are always going to have new potentials coming into the funnel, and having events and Zooms and challenges every single week of the month gives you opportunities to plug people in. So relax, take a breath, write down in your planner all of the events that are scheduled for that month, write out your list of potentials or use your app or whatever spreadsheet, whatever you use to organize your potentials, and you go through that like a boss and you decide which event you are particularly going to invite that person to. All right, guys, so let's go out there and let's get people invited. Let's get the energy up. Let's get people excited this month. It's an incredible, incredible time to join Plexus. And all of these events and happenings are designed to help you have a place to plug people in and be successful in your business.